Hello, San Diego County Supervisor Jim Desmond here on Wednesday, June 17th with your COVID and San Diego County update. We had some good news this week on the opening of churches and weddings. Right now, churches to go indoors, they got a 25% capacity or 100 people max. You can now have weddings, the wedding ceremony in churches under those same guidelines of 100 people maximum or 25% of the capacity, whichever is less. But they also open that up to outdoor church services. So outdoor church services now can be an unlimited number as long as everybody is 6 feet apart. And same thing with the outdoor wedding services can be unlimited number people within the social distancing guidelines for outdoors. So there's good news for weddings. Still working on wedding receptions and those type of events. Hopefully we'll have that next Tuesday, or at least be talking about it at the next Board of Supervisors meeting on Tuesday. Latest numbers. Again, we've been doing more testing, which is good. We want to get our testing numbers up, but it also increases our number of cases. We are now at almost 10,000 cases tested positive since we started testing in San Diego County on March 9th. 9,730 people have tested positive, but it's still only 4% of those tested that actually test positive, and not all those people are even showing symptoms, but 4% of the people testing positive. We've tested over 237,000 people in San Diego County. Of that 75% of those have already gone through their two-week isolation period. So we got good news. Also on the triggers, there's triggers for pulling back on opening up businesses. Those are posted on the county's website, and the triggers are all in the green. We have one that is not in the green. That's the number of case counts, number of people actually testing positive, but we had several tested positive on the 15th of June, but that was primarily due to a delayed batch of tests coming in all at once and skewing our numbers up, but it's only in a blip and an anomaly. So we have to have, so we're still within, we got green lights and all the triggers moving forward. But also as a reminder, opening up this Friday, our nail salons, facial salons, estheticians, skin care, cosmetology, massage. If you want to go get your tattoo on Friday, you can reserve your spot, and hopefully those businesses are all going to be opening up on Friday. So great job, San Diego, being safe, keeping with the protocols. Good job doing all of those things. That allows us to continue to open up more businesses, and we're still going to push to get even more open. So appreciate all the hard work you're doing. Thanks for checking in.